Good evening. 125 years ago today, Utah became a state. It took almost 50 years to get to statehood, and the process was messy, challenging, and divisive at times. The people of Utah have shown they are tough, and time again, we have come together to lead the way with compassion, innovation, and solutions. This has been a hard year for our country and our state. I am optimistic. We can now start to see the light, and like other moments in our history, we will take care of each other. Utah will come back stronger. Tonight, we celebrate the anniversary of statehood through our arts community, an integral part of life for people in this region. The indigenous people who have inhabited this land for thousands of years still perform the traditional dances of their ancestors. Many of the early settlers brought their own instruments, including pianos, on their arduous journey across the Great Plains and Rocky Mountains. As our state has grown more diverse, our cultural tapestry has become more vivid. With this statehood celebration, we honor all the voices in Utah's artistic heritage. We hope that you will enjoy tonight's program as we come together to celebrate Utah. We begin with an original anthem composed by Utah's own Kurt Bester.
I'm Mary Kay, and I'm here with my friends Peter Breinholt, Ryan Shoup, and our band. We're here at Kodachrome Basin State Park in Garfield County to make a point. Utah is simply the most beautiful state in America. These magnificent lands were created long before Utah reached statehood 125 years ago. Here's a song I wrote about God's natural wonders.
Between the heaven and the ground. to feel the world mean it. I thank the stars up above, and I squint my eyes, hold back a tear of surprise, and I stop and let myself feel small. 'Cause it's all here, my own wild frontier. Are we all pioneers after all?
The Utah Symphony and Ballet West make an inspiring joint appearance when Thrive 125 returns.
Happy anniversary, Utah! We are passionately believing in music's capacity, among all other arts, of course, to inspire the human soul. We are really looking forward to the full return of Utah's arts economy. And in that spirit, here is a highlight of one of the most optimistic symphony ever written, Beethoven Symphony No. 3, the Eroica.
Thank you. Fellow musical theater lovers, I'm Thane Jasperson, and first of all, wow, a big thank you to Utah's Ballet West and the Utah Symphony for their performance, despite current restrictions. I'm blessed because my theater dreams have come true. I've been in the original Broadway cast of shows like Newsies, Matilda, and the greatest thrill of my life performing in Hamilton, from the very first workshop to the original Broadway production. How did I get so lucky? It was because I was nurtured by talented, caring Utah teachers who taught me that carrying a tune or turning a dance step is not enough to guarantee success. The bigger lesson was work hard and never give up. Many of our next performers have won Utah statewide musical theater awards, and one, Ethan Kelso, was named Best Actor at the National High School Musical Theater Awards last year. In a salute to the great theaters and musical performers of Utah, I am proud to present Ethan and the ensemble with the highlight from the Tony Award-winning Dear Evan Hansen.
Have you ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten? In the middle of nowhere.
Have you ever felt like you could disappear?
Like you could fall and no one would hear.
Well, let that lonely feeling wash away. Maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay.
Cause when you don't feel strong enough to stand, you can't reach out your hand.
And oh, someone will come running, and I know they'll take you home.
Even when the dark comes crashing through, and you need a friend to carry you, when you're broken on the ground, you will be found.
So let the sun come streaming in, cause you'll reach up and you'll rise again. Lift your head and look around, you will be found. You will be found. You will be found. You will be found.
You will be found.
Thrive 125 will return with a thought for the future and a swingin' finale.
Welcome back to Thrive 125, a Utah celebration. It's my great pleasure to be with you. In my role as Lieutenant Governor, I will be a proud champion of the arts, following in the footsteps of Representative Alice Merrill Horn, whose 1899 bill, just 3 years after Utah's statehood, created the first state arts agency in the nation. I grew up singing, and my children are all performers in their own right, like so many other talented young people across the state. Our next performers have gathered, virtually, from every corner of Utah and every style of dance. After all, There is no greater home for dance than Utah. Here are dancers from across the state, joined by the Utah band The Strike, performing Dancing is a Human Right.
Tell your story, leaning closer, show me what I need to know, yeah. Something about the way you move, it's looking like you're alone, yeah. You've been working all your life, cause it feels right, you never learn, yeah. I think you gotta let it go. You gotta let yourself taste the words you've been hurt. Do you want to be my partner tonight? Yeah.
This has been an exciting day for our state, 125 years young. I am proud to stand here tonight as governor of the great state of Utah. Tonight, we have seen a snapshot of our varied and vibrant arts culture. Even in these challenging times, artists cannot stop creating and performing. Even if we can't physically gather in celebration, artists bring us together. They honor the past and embrace an optimistic future. As a crucial part of Utah's economy, arts and culture can serve as a catalyst for another 125 years of excellence. As our economy regains its full strength, I urge you to take in a play, attend a concert, visit a museum or gallery, support our creative organizations, just as you support our neighborhood restaurants and small businesses. They are at the heart of our community. The celebration is not over. At 7:30 this evening, an anniversary fireworks show will begin in every one of our 29 counties. And Utah's anniversary celebration will continue throughout the entire year. To find your local fireworks location and to learn all about the rest of this year's programs and events, visit thrive125.utah.gov. We extend a sincere thank you to the legislature and to Carolyn and Kem Gardner, Alan and Jean Hall, and other generous Utah donors for making this evening possible. Happy anniversary, everyone. At 125, may Utah thrive.
Thank you, Governor Cox. I'm Caleb Chapman, director of the Crescent Superband. As beautiful as Utah is in daylight, the lights of our great state are indeed shining bright tonight. Our next song's lyric could have been written about Utah. Never ever change, because we love you just the way you look tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Crescent Superband featuring Dee Dee Darby Duffin and my great friend David Osmond. Utahns, this one's for you.
All right, guys, let's do this.
Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel it glow just thinking of you. and the way you look tonight. All right, Dee Dee, this one's all you. Take it away.
Ooh, yes, you're lovely. With your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft, there is nothing for me but to love you. And the way you look tonight.
Oh, yeah. With each word, your tenderness grows, tearing my fear apart. Love me, never ever change.
Keep that breathless charm.
Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you just the way you look tonight. Tenderness grows, tearing my fear apart.
And my love that anchors your nose touches my foolish heart.
All right, let's sing it up, guys. Love me, don't you ever change.
Keep that breathless charm.
Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you just the way you look.
Just the way you look tonight.
Just the way you look.